Video. This is the Rope Masters Videocast, your source for the best in rope skipping instruction, hosted by world champion Peter Nessler.
Well, after a little bit of a break, we are back with episode 25. And this is kind of a cool episode because we're beginning the second year of the videocast. Now, there's a couple big news events that have been happening here. First of all, year one of the videocast is finished. And since that's done, I've gone ahead and put together a DVD of all 24 episodes. So if you like these podcasts, you want to pick up full resolution versions on DVD. Maybe you don't really like computer stuff. Maybe you just want to have it so you can throw in a DVD player and it work. You know, we've got that available. And I've priced them at 50 cents an episode, so you can pick it up for $12 through the store. So, you know, jump over to jumprm.com/shop. You can see it on there and pick that up if you want to get all those. And then the second big news event is that the Double Dutch and Chinese Wheel instructional video is done. So this is now available. It is 7.5 hours long. 4 DVD sets, so you're going to have everything you'd ever need to know about learning double dutch and Chinese wheel. So if you want to get that, it covers in-depth. It's got myself along with Nick Woodard, Kelsey Moe, and Mike Fry, which you've seen earlier in the series of the video casts. They were helping me out with some stuff, and you'll see some amazing instructional stuff on there. You'll learn from some of the best jumpers how do you do all the different stuff in double dutch and Chinese wheel. So make sure you pick that up. You're going to learn everything you need to know with that, so don't miss that. For this episode, we are in Apex, North Carolina. I've got my good friend Tommy Hager, who's a PE teacher at an elementary school here, and he's going to be helping teach some Chinese two-wheel skills. Now, he's been jumping for a long time. I've known him since 1995. A great jumper, you know, great instructor. He teaches all the time with the students. So I've had him break down a couple of two-wheel skills. We're going to be doing the inside and the outside full turn for the JV. The varsity skills of one I just made up, and actually Tommy helped me kind of, you know, put the finishing touches on it to make it work, and it's called the reverse Marley mashup, and it's kind of a combination of some different turns and spins and stuff like that, and it's, you know, it's just real kind of fun trick to do. So the nice thing about two wheels, great way to be creative, you know, combine different skills together to come up with some of your own stuff.
JV skill.
For the JV skill today, we'll be covering the inside full turn and the outside full turn. For this, we're going to start jumping, and after I jump my rope, I'm going to turn to the inside. I'll go first, and Peter's just going to keep jumping himself, so we'll go one at a time to begin. Here we go. All right, now that I've got that, we're going to let Peter try to go on an inside full turn. He'll follow his inside arm, and while he's doing that, he doesn't have to jump. He just turns, and I jump. Just like that. Now that we have it together, we have the we each got the full turn. We're gonna try it together. So I'll call ready, set, go. We'll each follow our inside arms, go at the same time, and come around and finish it. Sorry. Here we go. Ready, set, go. That's the inside full turn together. Now we're gonna do an outside turn. Again, we'll each go separate, so I'll go first. And when I jump, I'll take my jump of my rope. I'm going to turn to the outside. I'm going to jump Peter's rope with him and finish it with my rope again. So I'm going to take 3 jumps in a row and stay right here next to Peter. Here we go. Ready, set, go. All right, now Peter's going to go outside. I'm going to stay close to him. He'll jump 3 times in a row. Now that we each have that, we're going to do that trick together. Both of us doing an outside full turn. I'll call ready, set, go. We'll each turn out. We're going to stay close together on this, and we'll each take 3 jumps. Okay, ready, set, go.
Varsity skill.
For the varsity skill, we're going to show you what we call the reverse Marley mashup. We call it that because we're combining several different Chinese wheel skills, two-wheel skills, such as switching places, twin spins, the reverse Marley, and crisscrossing, all mashed up together. All right, let's show it to you, then we'll talk about it. Ready, set, go. All right. Let's talk about each position. For my position, I start with switching places and going into a twin spin. I'm going to throw the rope over. As I go, Peter's going to catch his leg. I'm still turning around, just in a twin spin. I jump the rope. I get close to Peter so he can cross. I'm not crossing at all. There, we switch back and we go the other direction on the twin spin to finish the skill. Now, for Peter's position, we switch places. He goes in the back. He turns. He scoops his leg in the Marley. As he comes around, he kind of over-rotates, so we're close, and he can make that crisscross. I keep my hand open. We both jump the rope. I come back in front. We do the twin spin. He looks for my feet. We come around, and we finish the skill. All right, let's show it one more time. Ready, set, go. Oh, all right, one more time. Here we go. Ready, set, go. Excellent. Okay, so again, with my part, going in front, twin spin. Look at Peter, he's scooping his leg. We're staying close, he over-rotates. He crosses, I stay open. We come back, he scoops me, and we twin spin the other direction. All right, one last time. Ready, set, go. And that's the reverse Marley mashup.
For more information, check out www.jumprm.com.